The Hamburger Helper Hand has become a household name. A hand disconnected from an arm with a cheery face and smile. But he's not as innocent and as helpful as he seems. Somewhere in the smile is hidden deviance and depravity.
We've attempted to arrest this hand multiple times, but it's kind of hard considering he doesn't have a wrist. We got a call one night. A lady said that he was in her kitchen trying to climb down her pants. He conned her into letting him in by saying he would help her make a good quality family meal. That dirty bastard had other things in mind.
The Hamburger Helper Hand has been taken into police custody in various states, but can never be convicted of charges on the account that nowhere in the judicial system are there laws about a disconnected hand. One day we'll get him. We'll hit him hard.
He was smacking my ass the one night at dinner. I think he's bisexual. Is he even a he? I don't know.
We interviewed the hand for this segment, but all he could do was sit there with that smug grin on his face, not saying a word, just mumbling things under his breath. And when the interview was over, he put down all his fingers except for one. We advise you to watch out for this sick deviant. It could be you that's taken advantage of next by this hand that wants to help you make a meal. He has no morals, and when he steps in your kitchen, it's not food on his mind.